green herons are opportunists. If a juicy bug can't get out of his way, he'll eat it. No, if he can't. This one has popped out of his mouth so often, it's starting to make him look foolish. Will you look at those little legs wiggle? That bug doesn't want to die. There, it's about time. I've seen a heron take a lot less trouble than that with a big fish.